Organic chemistry. There are bonds out there that we should see. Alkene, propene, with many bonds here, I'm a shed a tear and memorize. Alcohol, aldehydes, esters and amides. Let's memorize. Ethers and amines. When our stock nobody knows. Where we go we don't need notes. And what we learn nobody knows. The branches are one methyl group. And there's also one ethyl group. The location of the methyl groups are on carbons 1 and 4. How to name the molecule is 1-ethyl-4-methylbenzene. Organic chemistry. There are bonds out there that we should see. Alkene, propene, with many bonds here, I'm a shed a tear and memorize. Alcohol, aldehydes, esters and amides. Let's memorize. Ethers and amines. Knowledge talks about enough.
Maybe we can switch places like substituents. Substituted in place of a hydrogen. Used interchangeably to describe the parent structure. Guys, prioritizing the carbon atom with the longest chain. Yeah, where are they at? Number one, you know. Place hydrogens between numbers of carbons, locations, you know. I hope the names are ever so. A to Z, let's get it and go.
Chemistry. There are bonds out there that we should see.
Yo, now I ain't ever practiced oak chem before, but nummy pleasure is my specialty, yo. Methane, ethane, propane are some on this plant. You want some more, so watch me rap it. Butane is also part of nummy pleasure, yo. Let's not forget about pentane and hexane, so I'm like, oh, oh, oh. I'm like, oh, oh, oh.
Organic chemistry. There are bonds out there that we should see. Alkene, propene. With many bonds in our shadow too.